Watch game 5. So far, two players out on Kadapa Kings. Now, little boy, his name is Bhagdeeswar Reddy. He came. He's a fast mover and a quick thinker. So, he is came here to take revenge on Prudhudu Panthers team. Why? Because of he lost last summer Kadapa Giraffe Chess League. So, this little boy is having more future in chess and giraffe chess. Both in chess also is very good and giraffe chess also is very good. So, that I told the children. So, the score is now 79-2 for 2. Kadapa Kings, 79 points they got in 4 games. So, they lost Kishore and Johnny so far. Still, they want to win, means 74 is the target. So, how the game is going to finish this one? Now, on another one side, Sumant is playing. On another side, Bhagadeeswar Reddy is playing. So, Sumant, already he won against Bhagadees in his innings on white side. So, now he is not only, this is a big revenge match between them, both players only. Again, they are fighting. Now, big battle. So, he want to prove Bhagadeeswar Reddy by winning over the Sumant. Earlier, he lost it narrowly. So, let us hope this little boy, how he is going to, whether he disappoint the Kadapa Kings teams or by winning, he will add the score. So, totally 74 is still needed to win Kadapa Kings. So, 79 points, total chasing is 153. 153 Kadapa Kings team want to win, capturing points, other power points still needed to win. So the fifth game is going on. Now already he captured two knights continuously by the Bhagadeeswar Reddy. Total 6 points he got. 6 points he got. So let us see how he is going to win. Then he captured one more pawn. Total 11 points. Then again he captured giraffe. Total 15 points. So this is the very crucial. Then again he captured one more pawn. Total 16 points. 16 points to the white side. The time is so much for the Bhagadeeswar Reddy. But Sumant, he is playing a little bit slow. That's why time is. So when the fast player is there, the time advantage is there. Slow player is there, then time disadvantage is there. That's why the slow playing player has to move quickly to keep that type of fearing attitude to the opponent. Otherwise, game is dominating always. So, that's why the player of giraffe chess player, they have to keep one eye always on time. So, otherwise, it is very, very difficult to win. So, they have to choose, they have to move, right move. So, these days, giraffe chess, we have to talk, so much discussions are going on in entire India. Prudhudur, Kadapa, that how this innovation came into live. Actually, that Bhagyasri and Saikar Reddy in their childhood days, every day they are good chess lovers. Every day after finishing one more pawn, he captured total 24 points for the Bhagadeeswar Reddy. So after the school age, while they are studying at school, after coming home, they finishing the homework and before the bed and dinner, they want to play chess. But both players, innovators are very good at chess. Always the games are finishing with a draw. So the time is so 2 hours, 3 hours like that. So their mother scolding, why, how much time to finish it. So this is not good like that. So in order to prevent scoldings from the mother, so what they did is they kept their fairy giraffe on both sides. They kept they designed one giraffe with their caps, pen caps, long pen caps. They kept on both sides somewhere. So they check first straight, then 4 squares. So one more jumping piece means it is very easy to finish the game. Like that, they tried. So ultimately, they succeed in the school level, 68 square, giraffe chess. Then they designed a number of rules and number of regulations for the giraffe chess to finish the game quickly. So within a year, by the finishing of school days, they designed the rules for the giraffe chess. Then they started playing giraffe chess with their classmates, with their teacher's colony, students. Then successfully, they finished the game within 10 minutes. So by that, they have hope that this game definitely attracts public in coming days. So later on, after finishing their school hours, college hours, then they came into college level. Then they established International Giraffe Chess Federation. Nearly more than 7 years struggle, 7 years development procedure is going on. Later on, they took trademarks, they designed a website, they had taken copyrights. Like there's so much things involved, both of them continuously. And after that, DO gave permission, RIP gave permission. Now the game is spreading. So this is the simple way to finish the game. So good, happy moments for the innovators. Now the game is playing around a number of thousands of children. Now it is going to expand to the all the people who are interested to play result oriented. So the game is now 25 points to the white side. So far the time is slow. It's almost Sumant. He's going to lose by timeout, I think. If the timeout is more than 15 seconds difference with white means black side, he will get a penalty time. White side, he will get the penalty timeout points. That means whatever the captures or may not capture, total 42 points he will get. Already he lost all the white black coins, so 42 points to the white side. Penalty timeout definitely ends this game. Totally 42 points he will get by the Bhagadeeswar Reddy. Is the big win to the Bhagadeeswar Reddy by the penalty timeout win. So totally for 79 plus 42 for this 121. So it is the easy win by the timeout, penalty timeout, that too 42 points, yes black. So this is the big win for the Kadapa Kings by the small boy Bhagadeeswar Reddy. So he won by the timeout 42 points. So 121 for 2 Kadapa Kings. Let us celebrate Kadapa Kings with dance.